Good morning, everybody, and thanks for joining us. I'm Zach, and this is Curbside Lawn. It's a beautiful day, and we've got a great transformation video for you. I think you're really gonna like it, so stick around. So here's a little bit of backstory before we get too far. This house is a rental under a short-term lease. The renters were traveling workers under contract for the summer and scheduled to be out by the end of October. 2 months before their lease was up, the landlord sold the house and cleared out all the lawn equipment, leaving the tenants without a way to maintain the property. Since they were scheduled to be out of the house in a couple months, they didn't want to buy new equipment, only to have to abandon it later. What would you have done in their situation? Let me know in the comments down below. Quick side note for you, it's October here in Wyoming and the air is getting crisp, which means fall is right around the corner. When the leaves are down, we're going to have some fantastic fall cleanup videos for you. We're going to be busting out the leaf vacuum, so be sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell so YouTube will let you know when we upload new content. If you enjoyed this cleanup as much as I did, please give the video a like. There were a lot of little details from the original design that I was able to unearth, including a brick sidewalk that was completely buried. Before and after shots are at the end of the video, so stick around for that. Thanks for being here and enjoy the video.
Yeah. Thank you.